Chess? Are we alive? Chess? Chess? Maybe my plan worked. I'm a genius. This time I started the broadcast right before the race started. That way, I can ensure it might have started. Maybe I should just do that next time, instead of going through the menus. That way, I can potentially, I mean, there's no guarantee that the next race will even work, but hey. I mean, I at least got the first race. So that's a start, I guess. I wonder if there's any other way to stream on mobile. I mean, I haven't really looked into it at all. I just kind of looked at the first option that was given to me from the streaming platform I use, you know? So I figure, like, you know, why not? It's probably good if it's from Twitch itself, right? But that isn't always the case. You'd think with a streaming platform as big as Twitch that their app would be good. But not always. Oh, that's neat. Oh my god, thank you. I think it's working still. For now. Hopefully. Okay, we're in the clear. That was a pretty good hit. I want it, it's yours, my friend. As long as you have enough room. My freaking drift was stuck. I didn't know Roy had his own record label over here. Roy Sounds. He has his own, like, headphone endorsement and everything. Beats by Roy. Okay, let's get some coins. Should I buy this glider or cart? I don't really see either of them that often, so probably not, but I'm asking. Just in case. Definitely. Okay, it's time to buy CF. He's a little pricey though, and he's only on 1 out of 4 levels, so probably not. No, that's not something we usually use, Yoshi. Blue. I do like that color. And I don't usually use this card either. Thank you. Yoshi has these Mario Galaxy rings, but he has them. Goofy. I mean, I am kind of goofy, so it works. Spiritually, I am goofy. Oh no, baby. Well, actually, I don't hate Baby Peach. She's okay. It's not Baby Daisy or Baby Rosalina, so she gets that to her existence. She's alright. I like Baby Wario and Baby Donkey Kong, though. They are funny. You're kidding, so you get the, you get off of it for that, Baby Peach. Man, this song is such a bop. I say this baby do be driving a car though. It's been ages since I've used Lakitu. Why not? Oh, next, should I use this? I think I should use it. Let's go. Max level! Almost. Worth it. Okay. I asked the question and then just used it because I felt like it. My gut says this is right. And nobody can tell me otherwise. I don't know if I've even ever played as this Lakitu. Like, I've played as New Year's Lakitu, but not this one. Dang. It's a Lakitu. Oh, come on. I don't know why, but I can't stop thinking about how stupid the new Chip and Dale movie looks. It just, like, it's a good idea, but, like, it just looks bad. Like, ugh. I can't get it out of my head. It's a cursed movie. Usually a cursed Disney movie would just be like, I can ignore that, but this looks like it could be cool. It didn't look, like, terrible looking. Bombs? You know, something tells me that Mario Kart Tour has an over-reliance on these Super Mario Kart tracks, because I see them all the garbage star time on every tour ever. Like, stop using them. I'm tired of seeing them. They're not bad, but they're like, not overly exciting. And I think that's exactly why we keep seeing them. Because they're easy to make, and you can just spin them out like nothing. Pump out the Super Nintendo tracks. Imagine they just do that in Mario Kart 8 and 12. Just like that's mostly Mario Kart 4. Well, not most, but a lot of it. Oh my god, stop hitting me with your dumb shell. Yeah, I know, right? Bowser's Castle Retro has great music too. I guess that's because they're too busy pumping out Game Boy Advance Bowser's Castle, which they already kind of did a lot in other main Mario Kart games too. Let's go, Gold Box. That's the start I wanted. Stop being annoying and giving me terrible items. Please. I don't need a big mushroom. It won't do anything to me. Oh my god, I hate you all. Okay, four. Okay. Oh yeah, how do you... You can't even use any of the human Pokemon in battle, so, like, I don't know. I wonder if that will, like, be a thing or something. Man, why are so many shiny Pokemon green? Like, they always use, like, an abysmal, like, puke green color on a lot of Pokemon. Which is, like, unfortunate. I bet I could, like, make a list of all shiny Pokemon, and I could just, like, name how many are green, and, like, the majority would be green. Or, at least, maybe not, like, the majority, because there's, like, freaking 800 Pokemon, but... Oh, really? I thought they were only mountable rides. That's kind of cool. I guess you get them later. I don't know. I haven't played it yet, even though I kind of want to. Yeah, let's go. Boost this car. I will never use otherwise. Need that. Need those points, man. Let's go, GK. We love Donkey Kong. Speaking of Donkey Kong, I tagged all of the cartoon voices on Mudai, so that's funny. You suck, Luigi. Wait, candies? Is this Pokemon Go? Oh wait, you got it in Pokemon Go, not... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I didn't see that Pokemon Go. And I didn't see you were talking about Pokemon Go. Yeah, I haven't really played it a ton lately, because, like, I haven't been going on as much, but... I mean, it's a fun game. I like Go. Oh yeah, I heard they have the freaking old one Mithrian Pokemon out too. We should probably go looking for those Pokemon. Man, that banana's huge attack. I don't really know which way to go on this track. The ropes scare me. Bro, Wario, you're dumb. Nothing is stopping me from going off the track. Flying on that glider. I mean, it isn't that much off the track, so I can just go on it. Yo, ow. Oh my god, I hate everybody on this freaking track. Dang. Sad. Yawn. Stop being terrible, all of CPU ever. Dang, I don't think I'll make that one. Bruh. I have not gotten first place at all on any Los Angeles. Do you think I should save for this gold ticket right here? Not that one. The better one. I don't know why they price those a lot more when they suck. You're just unlocking something. Like, it's not as good. It's just boosting the level entirely. Who cares about points cap tickets? Smash Dry Bones with none other than King Boo. Such betrayal. Okay, that kinda sucks. Hey, I mean, generally, the non-freaking cap ones are better than the regular ones. Doesn't matter if I use it instantly or not. It's just a better deal. I like level boosting everything, so generally those tickets are fun to use. I mean, I still have coins to buy, and coin tickets, so that's probably what I would want to get, since I use those a lot too. And also there's Ice Pro in the cart, but like, I don't really want to buy those, honestly. I'd probably just rather buy coins, because the level isn't anywhere near boosted, so I don't feel like I should buy those. At least we boost the hammer, bro. He doesn't get as use much fun. I mean, hey, he's hammer, bro. Mario Kart. Bro, I love how he just spins and jumps around. No, 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 no. Yeah, might want to pull for that. How are the rates on the both of those things? Oh my god, he's sucking. I feel like I want to pull and golf Mario more and then Charge and Chuck, but the problem with that is it might get me gold for Luigi instead, so, like, I don't know if I want to chance and get Luigi instead of Mario, or get, you know, Chuck, which, if I get something, then I'll get something that is the one character that's cool from the pipe, if I do anyway. I could do the Valentine's pipe, but the characters in there don't really appeal to me, other than Pauline. Who looks kinda cool. I don't think I've ever gotten such a good combo on this track. Why does Roy have a headphone endorsement deal anyway? He doesn't have hearing. How is he able to listen to anything? And then again, I mean, probably like however real turtles hear, so. That's a bad question, but like, you'd think the headphone endorsement deal would go to somebody with ears, you know? As opposed to somebody who doesn't have ears. Ow. Combo breakers suck, man. Especially when they do them near the start of your match. Yeah, definitely not. With the 2 out of 3 good character chance. I'm so immune to getting first place, and that'd usually be okay, but it wants me to do it for a task, so it's like... 2 more to go, plus a big reverse race. And then I'll do a poll or something. Honestly, I'll probably do both. One or two of them twice. Are you saying I should just stick to one? I mean, sometimes I like to go for two to see if, you know, if I don't get good crud in one, maybe I could try another. So should I not do either of these? Is that what you're saying, man? Apple. Ice Bro is so majestic in his little horse chariot over here. So majestic. Oh god, that was a bad idea. I hit a bomb with my shell. By the way, random off-topic question next. Do you know if there is a way to switch accounts on Nintendo 3DS? Like, I imagine you can only, I mean, like, I know you can probably only have one on your 3DS at a time, but, like, I wonder if there's a way to log out of an account and then use a different one. Because I'm sure all of the games I had on my old 3DS still exist as downloads somewhere, so, like, if I were to use, like, if I were to buy a different 3DS system and, like, log into my Nintendo ID, I'd probably have all my games again. So, like, I'm wondering what I can do with that. If anything. Oh my god, these guys all suck. I hate them. Bruh, that didn't even hit that guy. What the heck did he do? Oh. Okay. Metal Mario. Bruh, my fucking game screwed me over again by not letting me drift. Oh, okay, that's good. I hate when the game just, like, randomly shifts directions and just doesn't let me do anything. And of course, somebody has to have annoying bombs. Well, at least the game is giving away friendlies like candy, because it feels bad. I feel like I mess up that mushroom jump a lot. Well, I still got 20,000. Not really. I'm kind of just doing multiple things. And sucking at Rainbow Road, so. I wasn't distracted before. I forgot that it doesn't start you off with a freaking anything. It kind of just begins the race. Oh, well, that's something I need. Come on, I was about to hit her with a shell. No. No. Yeah! Banana! Okay, here we go. Bruh. Lost those coins as soon as I freaking beat the last one. Ice Bro got a surprising amount of violence this time. Oh. Well, that's something new at least. Cool. We cleared out the bingo chart. As soon as we beat the last race. Okay, you know what? I need a vote right now. Which one should I do? If I had to do one. Mario, Golf, or Charge and Chuck? Also, I'm gonna do a very convoluted process where I will grab my Nintendo Switch and have either of the two relevant games on the screen. Honestly, I kind of want to go for Golf. He looks pretty sick, but I will check their items too. To make sure I know what I'm getting. Eh, Lucky Seven's alright. I don't see it a lot. Put Mushroom Cannon? Oh. I don't know. You know what, I'd rather go for Lucky 7, if I had to get one of them. Okay, I'm gonna open Super Mario World on my Nintendo Switch, and also grab my copy of Mario 3D World. You can't see any of this, but I'm doing it, because it is necessary for the summoning process. Okay. 100% necessary. Also, I have to go to a level with a Charge and Chuck. That's also necessary. So, I will open Mario World and go get a Charge and Chuck. Wait, why am I on the first level? Oh no. Did my game not save? Okay. Let me just reset the game. All of this makes no sense, because you can't see it. Oh, two instead of one? Oh no, my file is gone! My Mario World save information is all gone! No! Okay. Well, I found Donut Plains one. That has Charge and Chuck. Okay, Charge and Chuck. He is on the screen now. Oh, Oh, Luigi has double the bombs, actually. I think I will try to go for Mario and Slash or Luigi, because they could be okay. I mean, I could get one of them. Okay, I will now open NES Orphan Tournament Golf on my Nintendo Switch Online application, and you can't see that. I am a madman. Genius. Bruh, I opened my Switch Online app and there's a Nintendo jump scare. I'm scared. Okay, let's go. It's nothing. Wait, what? Yo! I knew it was a good idea to open my Nintendo Switch Online app with NES Open Tournament off on the screen. Yo! Let's go, we got Mario! Okay, maybe I shouldn't do it another time, just to avoid the curse. Or maybe I should pull one more time, just to get a gold pipe. I don't know. Is it worth the risk next? Is it worth the risk? I could get a gold pipe if I try again. Like, I don't know. And I could get double goods. Who knows? Yeah, probably. Oh man. I can't believe my Mario World save doesn't exist anymore. I must have not have saved the game or something. Like, my save state will probably override it all data. Because I had another save state where I was at the beginning. I mean, at least I have Oh wait, no, I never actually beat Mario World on my Switch. I was on the Nintendo Switch. I was on the freaking Super Nintendo Mini before these games were on there. That's why I didn't have any data. Okay. Open the save point with Chuck. And also, he's killing Luigi. Yo! You were right next. It's gold. What will it be though? Yo! 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 Bro, I got Mario and Chuck. I have not been this fortunate lately. I mean, okay, I usually get at least one thing I want, if I'm lucky, but, like, two things? That is unheard of. That is a certified yo moment. Yo! Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I got everything. I don't care about Luigi. Kappa. I don't know. I just don't think the green, white, and blue colors, they're not very appealing. Like, it doesn't make sense. This isn't America. It's a green, white, and blue, not red, white, and blue. I get it. It's Luigi, so he has to be green, but it just doesn't make sense for the theming. Okay. Well, I am going to head off now. This was a good ending to the stream. GG's. Kappa.